Hi, I'm going to demonstrate how we can use containers in testing to make sure that not only is our service running correctly, but that the container in which it's running is also configured correctly. So in the example I'm going to use today, I have a very simple Java web service in my IntelliJ editor. And all it does is it has slash hello, which returns hello world, and slash name, or some string, which returns hello, and then the string. This is all, by the way, built on top of this very simple Java micro web service called Spark. So here is a conventional integration test where you would start the service by itself. You make a request to the endpoint slash hello. You make sure you get hello world back, you make a request to the other endpoint, slash David in this case, and we make sure we get hello David back. So when we actually want to test the service as it's running inside a container, it looks something like this. This is built on top of the Helios testing framework, so there's some Helios specific stuff to this, which I'll gloss over, and if you're interested, you can read more about Helios and Helios testing from the links in the description below. Basically, what this test is doing up here is doing some boilerplate setup that's Helios specific. The important part is in this setup method, where it will create the so-called Helios job, which is, you can think of essentially as a Docker image plus some configuration. So it's actually going to read the configuration from this file. And this file says that we want to start this container with the internal port of 4567 mapped to some dynamically allocated port, hence it's null. And the protocol is TCP, and we give it a name called HTTP. It could be any name, really. And this part says that we're going to use the Docker image written to a file, the path of which is hard-coded, and the testing framework knows where to look for it. So run the image that we've built with this configuration and, you know, actually start it up. And in order to get the dynamically allocated port, we ask it, after you've deployed it, what's the external port of the one called HTTP? And so we get that, and we store it in this endpoint variable. And now we're ready to run the test. So in this test, we're doing the same exact thing we did with the integration test before in service IT up here. We're making a request to the endpoint slash hello, checking that we get the correct payload back, endpoint slash David, checking that we get hello David back. The only difference here is that the test is running outside a container, and it's making a request to a container instead of just to the bare service itself. So now we're testing that the service, as it's running in the container, starts correctly, the container is configured correctly, so you're getting more, you're testing in an environment that's much more closely resembling production if you're deploying your service to production in a container. So let's go ahead and run this test. Before we run it, you'll see in this terminal window here that you have to build the Docker image first. So in this case, we have some Maven plugins that we wrote at Spotify that integrate nicely with this. And basically, when you run Maven package, it will take a Docker file that you've provided for it in the project and build it according to that file. So here, we're going to build an image called David Shaw QCon demo latest. And it's going to add a bunch of things like maintainer, the entry point for how to start the jar. It's going to copy the jar into the container. And we can see that it successfully built this image. So now this image is available locally for our integration test to pick up. Now before I run the test, I'm also going to run watch Docker PS so we can see what containers are currently running. So there's nothing running right now. And now in this window down here for IntelliJ, I'm just going to click run our container IT. There's going to be a lot of texts. A lot of it is doing setup right now. So you can see that there's this container that popped up called Helios Solo. Again, this is a Helios implementation detail, which I'm not going to talk too much about. This is essentially something that allows us to deploy our service container later. And you can find details about that in the notes. So actually, our container came up QCon demo latest with the port mapping. And actually, the tests ran so fast that it's already gone. The teardown already happened. And you can see here that the test has passed. It's green. And then the whole thing finished. So essentially, that's it. That's Helios testing in a nutshell. And we saw that we can start the service, start the container, check that everything works, tear down everything, and it's all good.